Good afternoon, everyone. I'm going to take you on a small trip. And every other week, my girlfriend and I take my niece and nephew on a trip. I'm going to talk about Blademate, of course. And on these Fridays, we love to cycle around the city and visit new playgrounds. And what strikes me most is that most of them resemble something, something that we know. So if you imagine and you would play here, what would you be? If you said that you'd be a knight or a princess, please raise your hand. This is a shame, because play can be so much more creative, and I'll show you just that. So this girl is playing in one of our playgrounds. She can be anything she wants, and she can be doing what she wants every time. Every single time she goes there, she can become something else. And this is because this was the world's first playground to be made out of wind turbine blades. Back in 2006, we came up with the idea, and in 2008, we had our first playground. And we were doing this as architects, not as a company doing this full time. But now, as a startup, together with our partners in Europe and in the United States, we're scaling up, and we want to do this everywhere. This is the first playground in overview. We've used five blades, and these five blades have been cut in pieces and spread around the courtyard. We've reused more things, which fits to our philosophy. So we've saved the trees, we've reused the slides, we've reused the tiles, and we've even used two F-16 cockpits. Can you see them in this picture? Currently, in the Netherlands, we have over 3,000 wind turbines installed over the country. And every year, we're wasting over 400 blades that are thrown away. And usually, in their first life, the windmills function for 10 to 30 years. And they keep producing our sustainable energy, which is good. And of course, after that, we decommission them, which means that we dismantle the turbine, hopefully replace it by a better performing one. Sometimes we can use the parts that we have to repair or replace parts in other windmills. And at some point, the blades end up in incineration and sometimes recycling like the unwaster. But before we do that, we would like to change this procedure. Because the blades are made of GRP, which is short for glass fiber reinforced plastics. It's a really strong material, and it takes a lot of energy to recycle, which usually results in downcycling, a lower quality material. We would like to add one step, where Blademate can reuse these blades as they are to create playgrounds, urban furniture, artworks, and more. So just adding one extra step can help us to save carbon emissions on objects like this, roughly 90% compared to conventional solutions. Currently, we're working on all these other projects. For example, the sound barrier that you see, and small pedestrian bridges. And these are just ideas. We are in the stage that we're scaling up. We want to grow, and we want to do this in Europe, North America, and the United States. Basically, we want to save all the blades, which is kind of a bold mission. But I think we can do that, because the functionality of these blades is really high. It's outstanding material. It's really high quality. And we can make almost anything in outdoor interiors of this. So what we want to end up with is a world where we have beautiful, functional, and sustainable objects that help us save the blades. Thanks.